Good morning. 1 Thessalonians 1, verse 2. And we'll read verse 3 too. Paul says, "We give thanks to God always for all of you, constantly mentioning you in our prayers, remembering before our God and Father your work of faith and labor of love and steadfastness of hope in our Lord Jesus Christ." It's not unusual. You see similar things at the beginning of 1 Corinthians, lots of other letters of Paul. He begins by thanking. He does this in Philippians as well. Being thankful for the church, being thankful for the body of believers. So a final day of thankfulness is this. Are you thankful for your local church? Are you thankful for the ministry of the church? I hope you are. I think it's appropriate for you to be thankful for the bride of Christ. In these kind of COVID times, our church, we've efforted to continue to keep engaging people who are unable to come for one reason or another, tried to work within the confines of what we can within our state to meet, continue to meet, and do the variety of things we can do as best we can. Today is sort of a cultural, corporate time known as Giving Tuesday. So you're familiar with Black Friday, Cyber Monday. Well, we have Giving Tuesday, and lots of corporations are doing this and encouraging people to give. Many of you have really stretched to help us with our building and are continuing, and we need that regular support. We need it to be able to keep going as a ministry, especially during these times. It's been a challenging year, to say the least, a difficult year to complete a building project. But today, some of you who are taking this in, I just want to challenge you as a demonstration of thanks for the church. Would you consider just giving something on Giving Tuesday? We just kind of want to jump on what the culture is already doing in that way. This isn't some kind of a big campaign or anything. But I just thought I'd use this thought for the day and ask you to just consider in the description below here on our YouTube feed, you can click on the link and you can go to our media, our giving page, and you can just give to Lifeline. If maybe you're not part of this ministry, but you've been impacted by these thoughts for the day, they've been coming to your inbox regularly, would you consider giving? Just a one-time something, anything, just to bless this ministry. I will tell you, it would be a blessing. And it would be, I think, an appropriate way of being thankful to God for the local church, and it certainly will bless this guy. So anyway, just want to encourage you with that today on Giving Tuesday. May the Lord bless you today as you subsist in thankfulness for the bride of Christ. Take care.